So this is my homemade 712 wing blade. So it's a main mold board. It's 7 feet and each wing is 30 inches. Each wing rotates about 162 degrees. And from a flick of a switch here in the cab, I could operate it. So in the center position, the blade will move left and right. Flick the switch on the left, the wing will all move forward and back. A flick of the switch on the right wing will move left and right. And if both wings are in the fully forward position, it becomes a pusher box. That's my homemade hydraulic wing blade.